Was good, people. Been a while. Apologize for the lack of activity, but I'm busy. It is what it is. Life, work, kids. Some of you know how that is. Today, though, I am here, and we're going to talk about the Alliance RDA by Fogwind Vaperco and Vapergate, which is probably why they call it the Alliance. Two companies came together, Yosh and Chris Esker, working together. This is what they came up with. I think it's very, very beautiful, beautiful piece. Got it on the fog box right now, from also from Fogwind. It's a series box. This is how it comes. Nice, very nice package, nice presentation. Nice plastic box. Vapergate, Alliance, Fogwind, Alliance. Very nice. Three airflow sleeves, which to me, that's awesome. I prefer having a bunch of different sleeves for airflow instead of having to adjust it. And it leaves more room for your bills like this also, because you don't have another sleeve inside that's, you know, to adjust your flow. Deck is awesome. Big post holes, 18 gauge dual, no issues whatsoever. Super deep, deep juice well. You can get a buttload of juice in there. Nice screw heads. Positive post is square, has a square bottom. So no spinning. Nope, never gonna spin on you. The black, I have two actually. I have the stainless version, I have the black version. The black version, which is the second run, has the positive pin, which is copper, protrudes enough to rock it on a hybrid mod. But the first run of stainless steel version, you cannot put it on a hybrid mod. It's just it's too short. I mean, you could try your luck, but I wouldn't. I would not recommend it. If you do, and that's your problem. Right now, since I have the black and the stainless, I've been mixing and matching the caps here with the sleeve, black sleeve, stainless cap, and I got the black cap here on the stainless sleeve. I think it makes a very, very nice mix. Yeah, they say it's black. It's not really black. It's more like a gunmetal metallic gray. It's very, very nice, though. Beautiful. I love it. I think this looks better than actual black, just plain black. That gun metal. So yeah, three sleeves. This is the middle sleeve, and this is the big airflow sleeve. All of them, even the smallest one, is a lot of airflow. So this is not for people that like restrictive airflow. If you do want more restriction on it, there's a little something they include in the package here. You got a little plastic sleeve with a bunch of extras in there, bunch of stuff. And if you really, really want more restriction, what you can do is take off. I've been rocking it with the Delrin piece here. It's a very, very huge bore Delrin piece. It also comes with the same thing, but in stainless. This is the black one. The stainless will be light gray, obviously, stainless steel. I haven't tried this one, but stainless steel usually gets a little bit hot, so I just use the Delrin one. But you also have this little thing here. Interesting. So there you go. If you want less airflow, more restriction, you can use this instead. You just pop the Delrin part in, and there you go. And this is standard drip tip. You can take this off, use any drip tip you want on there. Or, also what you can do, Let's flip it over. Stick the stainless part in there. And then you got a Delrin with a more restrictive airflow. Pretty cool. So pretty much it comes with like four different drip tip options, and you can use your own drip tip on it too. So big plus. Three sleeves, four drip tips. Oh, and you chuff caps also fit perfectly on there, by the way. This is your normal chuff cap. There you go. How cool does that look? Oh yeah, baby. That's pretty cool. I love the look. Yeah. But anyways, I really like this cap too. The heat dissipation on there is very effective. These slots are completely bored out. But the black you see inside here is the Delrin piece. So very, very good for heat dissipation. Does the job very, very well. What else comes in this little extra package here? You have a bunch of O-rings for the sleeves, for the caps, for the drip tips. You got a bunch of, well, three actually, extra screws. You got an extra positive post in case something happens. And you can see there the base is square, so no spinning. And you got some insulators if you need to change the positive post. I don't know, maybe some people melt insulators or something. That never happened to me ever, so I don't know. But you have a bunch of different ones here. So there you go. What else can I say about it? I don't know. Machining is perfect. I can't find any flaws with this. The only complaint that I have is too much airflow, but that's just, you know, personal. To me, this is the smallest one. It's a little bit too much airflow, but it, like I said, you know, if it bothers you that much, put the standard drip tip in, and there you go. Much less airflow. I've actually tried it like this in a. This is my kind of airflow, but I do like to rock a chuff cap, so I do use it with the Delrin piece there, and I've been using it on the series box, so it's a pretty nasty build on there. So you actually need the airflow for this kind of build. I got a Nuke wire, hot wires built in here, 8 wraps on a series box, and this is about 0.22 on a series, which is, yeah, buddy, it's a hot one, but I love it, yeah, buddy. So, not too sure what else I could say about this RDA. I mean, it's $45. I mean, for an authentic RDA, awesome price. Very, very awesome price. Machining, awesome. All the extras that come with it, awesome. The three airflow sleeve options is great. The four different drip tip options and being able to rock your own drip tip on it. I mean, what else could you want, especially at that price point? Plus, it comes with this sweet-ass screwdriver, which is transparent instead of blue. Yeah, buddy. This is going to be a nice addition to the screwdriver collection. I don't know. Get both of them, black, stainless, mix and match your caps. Yeah. They're all black. Are all stainless. It's great. I mean, it's beautiful. Performs well. I can't really fault it with anything. Aside from wanting a sleeve with a little bit less airflow. So, yeah. Two big thumbs up. go get one. I mean, why wouldn't you get one? At this price, I mean, everybody should have one, in my opinion. Yeah. Your life cannot be complete without one. All right, so there you go. I guess I should throw a couple plumes in there. Yeah, let's head down to the garage and throw a couple plumes with it, see how it performs.
Headed straight for the stairs. No longer cool, but a boy in a stare.